Dr. Tiffany, and I'll be demonstrating how to brush this dog's nasty teeth. And here we go, and we have this on here. Okay. Now you see, you have to open his mouth. You scrub it. And it's chicken flavor, but I don't think this is gonna work.
Use the toothbrush.
So here we go with the toothbrush again.
There's nobody on there yet.
Well, they can go back and watch. See? Here it is. But his teeth are far too gone.
There's some blood. It's all
you gotta
yellow.
Get in there. Get in there. He's probably gonna get mad and try to bite.
Hopefully he don't bite me.
Quick, Gizzy. See, you gotta get back there and those down in there. Does he even have
any? Hi, Philip. Hi, Brandon. I have two people watching you do this.
Well, this is how you brush dog's teeth.
And it's nasty.
And his breath stinks. He's probably going to hate me after this, but... Look at that blood. That's because she never brushes his teeth.
I'm not brushing his...
You're hurting me, Gizzy.
Gizzy, I mean, can you zoom in there and look at that decay on there? Like, black and...
You better be glad he don't bite you.
Get in there.
Oh, no.
You gotta get in there, but I think that's enough for today. So, I'm gonna sign off here. Dr. Tiffany, the veterinarian.
Goodbye, everyone.